know it's been a while. I have been a bit odd on YouTube. I've been a bit streaming yesterday, or you know, I was streaming on Sunday or Monday. I don't know. I've been streaming Sunday, Monday, and okay, I don't know what to say. So I'm back, but I'm not really back. But I'm back, but I'm not really back. So basically, I'll tell you guys why I haven't been on YouTube for 4 months, but I haven't been uploading for 4 months, but I've been streaming for 2 months. Like, I know this is. I don't know how to explain, but I've been moving houses a lot, and it's really difficult for me to record videos, and it's really, really hard for me to be in the same room with my mom. My mom rents a room, and you guys don't probably understand what's a difficulty. You know, for me, my mom, and what a situation I have right now. But I just want to say, I am not gone on YouTube. I'm not gone. I'm still here. I'm still where I am. I'm available on Discord. I'm always active on Discord. I have my own server on Discord that you guys can chat to me, because all of you guys that are sub to me, you guys can chat to me on Discord. Like, I'm online. I am online on Discord, and you can chat to me. So yeah, everyone. I want to say I'm really, really back on YouTube. Like, I'm not gone. I'm still here, and if we ever reach 400 subscribers. That we're really, really close to. I mean, like 15 months away from 400 subscribers. So, I mean, I'll be really appreciated if you guys help me reach 400 subscribers, and maybe at 400 subscribers, we'll be doing a Q&A. And basically, Q&A, I'll be answering some of your questions. And so if you guys do hashtag Marty answering your questions, I don't know. I'll basically, so just do hashtag something, I don't know. Just do hashtag Q&A something. And then and I'll be looking through the comments to see your questions that I can be answered in the next video, because I'm gonna be answering your questions if we ever reach 400 subscribers. But I really want to reach 400 subscribers, like I really do, because I love you guys. Like, I really care about my fans. I really care about you guys being safe at home during this quarantine that we're in, and this terrible, as people say, pandemic situation, and that was caused by China, and which I really, you know how it is. But guys, please stay safe. Only go home, I mean, whenever you guys go outside, don't meet your friends. Like, look, so whenever you go shopping, you can only go shopping, and you can only go shopping, but you cannot go anywhere else due to the coronavirus, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching this short video. And yeah, because, well, we're gonna have some. Okay, to end this video, we're going to play the death run. We're going to play the death run. to end this video, this boring video, we're going to play some Death Run. Yay! Death Run. So, as I said, everyone, we're going to play this thing. Ella fellas, oh, we're gonna get you, Oh, are you serious? We gotta get you. I've been summoned by a Chekon. Why is the sprite not working? I love. Come on, we can do this. You and I, we are fishing. How? I did not press anything. I seriously did not press anything. Come on, guys. Yeah, you need to be careful on that part. Jeez. Be careful what you win. This is how you do it. Yay! Oh, what? Look. Sprint! Yes! That is how you beat the Death Run. This is how you beat the Death Run. You're not even gonna make it anyway. There's no point in that. You know what I mean, right? Lightly. This is what you. What? How the. Okay. We're gonna play another game. Yay! Well done to all these three people. Okay, we're gonna play another game. So, actually, no. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this small video, this small short boring video, and which of me explaining why I haven't been uploading so much, why I haven't been active so much. But you can follow me on social media. You can follow me on Discord. You can follow me on Instagram. We'll be on the screen right now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and make sure you stay safe to this pandemic virus, whatever. And I hope you guys stay well, stay healthy, stay really, really healthy. Look after your family.